Wendy, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about myself. I'm from Oklahoma. Anybody else from Oklahoma?
No.
Not a single one. There we go. Good to have you here. Well, I've been at SeaWorld about 15 years, and I started right up there in the skywalks, educating guests about the animals. And I used to stand up there. I used to watch the trainers with the animals, and I was so impressed with what I saw. Couldn't believe that the whales seemed to actually know their trainers. It's very cool. And one day, I heard that one of our female killer whales was in labor. So I stopped by the stadium, and I can't believe it, but I timed it just right and actually saw Hisoka give birth to her first calf. It moved me. And I knew right then that that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to work with these incredible animals. So I spent the next year swimming every day. I got scuba certified, continued my education, and got hired. And over the years, I worked with a lot of different animals. Then I got a phone call. They said, Wendy, guess what? You're going to Shamu. Me from Oklahoma, going to Shamu, I couldn't believe it. And there I was working with that very whale that I saw give birth. Since then, I've been a part of Kasaka's past two pregnancies. And I have watched all three of her babies come into this world. I feel very connected to her and to all of her calves. And I realized that seeing her give birth that first year I was here changed my life forever. And has led me down this unexpected and wonderful path. I want to thank Hisoka for that and SeaWorld. I want to thank you for listening to my story. Thank you.
Refuse to close and sleep in your defense when it's in your spine, like you've walked for miles, and the only thing you want is just to be still for a while. But you make no sound, and the words you want are out of reach, but they've never been so late. Pretense. And your tired eyes refuse to close and sleep in your defense. And if your heart wears thin, I will hold you up here.